I'm meteorologist Jeff Edmondson, and your forecast includes a little bit of rainfall for our Wednesday night. We've already seen around 1.5 inches of rain, and there's a little bit more on the way. We could see the showers last until about midnight, and then after then, we should see the conditions starting to dry out across our area. The wind will be out of the north tonight, so that'll drop the temperatures down to the 40s. Looking ahead to tomorrow, we start the day with cloud cover. We'll end the day, though, with some sunshine. I believe we'll see clearing skies by midday, and then into the afternoon, light winds, sunshine, and a decent afternoon. Temperatures will be close to 60 degrees. Now, on Friday, we will see partly cloudy skies, stronger winds out of the south, and that'll boost those temperatures. So we go from 60 degrees on Thursday, 77 degrees on Friday, and then Saturday, 72. I brought the temperature down a bit because of the extra clouds, but Sunday, I warmed it up because of the strong winds and the heat building in. Could see an isolated storm late in the day. Monday, Tuesday, looking dry.